There are plenty of videos to be made for the aircraft maintenance technology instructions channel or in my YouTube. As because I am making videos for the physics teacher also, the second one, my channel YouTube, on the YouTube. So there are something similarity, so I will making for those things which are common to both. And if you go through the physics teacher videos, you will be enrich your knowledge, skills and experience more, or because simply you will go for the things what I will be teaching here for the aircraft maintenance technology, but in depth those basic books are, basic things are also required to grip over the subject. Now today I am going to start the chapter of basic electricity. Here I will say, if you like it, comment it, share it and subscribe it. Say to your friends, if you have requirement, you require, you take your that need, and if it is not so much, then you say to your friends, so that it may become popular. It's my request. Now I'm today going to start basic electricity. Now, in general, anyone concerned with aircraft maintenance is aware of the increasing use of electricity in modern system and recognizes the importance to the mechanic of a thorough understanding of electrical principles. While the use of electricity today is so common as to be taken for granted, spread use in aircraft electrical system emphasizes the importance of a sound electrical background for the airframe and power plant technicians. In the study of physics, the electron theory of the structure of matter was introduced to explain the fundamental nature of matter. A more detailed examination of this theory is necessary to explain the behavior of the electrons as it applies to the study of basic electricity. Now, matter. Matter can be defined as anything that has mass, in bracket weight, and occupies space. Thus, matter is everything that exists. It may exist in the forms of solid, liquid, or gases. The smallest particle of matter in any state or form that still possesses its identity is called a molecule. Substances composed of only one type of atom are called elements, but most substances occur in nature as compounds, that is, combination of two or more types of atoms. Water, for example, is a compound of two atoms of hydrogen and one atom of oxygen. A molecule of water is illustrated in this figure. It would no longer retain the characteristic of water if it was compounds of one atom of hydrogen and two atoms of oxygen. Now the atom is considered the basic building block of all the matter. It is the smallest possible particle that an element can divide it into and still retain its chemical properties. In its simplest form, it consists of one or more electrons orbiting at a high rate of speed around a center or nucleus made up of one or more protons, and in most atoms one or more neutrons as well. Since an atom is so small, but small that some 2 lakhs could be placed side by side in a line 1 inch long, it cannot be seen, of course. Nevertheless, a great deal is known about its behavior from various tests and experiments. The simplest atom is that of hydrogen, which is one electron orbiting around one proton, as shown in this figure. More complex atom is that of oxygen. Here I am giving you a figure of that. Consist of 8 electrons rotating in 2 different orbits around a nucleus made up of 8 protons and 8 neutrons. Here I will give you in this video those lines only which are often asked by the AME license exams or EASA module, and rest for the more information you have to consult the physics teacher video or the channel in the YouTube of mine. And here these are something common which I am not going to discuss. So this is just a conceptual video. You have to understand, and thereafter I will go further for the basic electricity chapter, which are necessary for these exams. Okay. Here, this is the basic of basic electricity video, and later on we will go for the static. You have to read static or dynamic current from the physics teacher videos, because these are many things common, so I am not going to waste your time in video. And also the things such as battery and all things will be discussed later on. We will make separate video for that. And wherever it is required, I will make a separate one which is required for the AME license examination and ESA module exams. I am finding it which is common. I am not making it in the video here or in my forthcoming videos.